this life that I live. It's took me everywhere. There ain't no place I ain't never gone. But it's kinda like a saying that you heard so many times. Well, there just ain't no place like home. Did you ever see a she-gator protect her young ones, or fish in a river swimming free? Did you ever see the beauty of the hills of Carolina, or the sweetness of the grass in Tennessee? And Lord, I can't make any changes. All I can do is write them in a song. Yes, but I can see the concrete slowly creeping. Lord, take me in mind before that comes. Ever stop and think about, well, the air you're breathing? Well, you better listen to my song. And Lord, I can't make any changes. All I can do is write them in a song. Yes, but I can see the concrete slow. Take me in mind before that comes.
There should be another road up here.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck. There's no road up here, dude. We're not even on a road right now. We're in a creek bottom.
Put a trail cam on that.
That trail cam will stay there forever.
Hit the call, Chris.
Look at that fucker. It's a big dog.
Hit the call, Chris.
Isaac.
Yeah, give him the gobble. Give him the gobble. Give him the gobble.
They're coming in.
Weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seemed. She began to cry when you said goodbye.
Bordeaux's
So this is your camera, Jordy. But there's another one here. I don't know if it's him or not. There's another buck in here.
That's cool.
Okay, so there's one right here.
That's the same.
He's 27, 28 wide. And he's fucking 24 tall, dude.
I told your brother, I said 28, 29 wide, 24 tall.
Dude,
he's fucking big.
Yeah.
He's fucking.
That was the 15th.
The
15th at 9:30.
Holy fuck. That was like 2 weeks ago.
Okay, but look at him. There he is again. Is that him?
Yeah. That's the same fucking deer.
But look. So there he is in the back drinking. I don't know if that's him or not. See, that, look at the body on that one. Smaller.
Yeah.
Right?
That's a small.
That's a different buck, right?
That's a different buck.
All the Federalists say they could have had him any day. We only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Here we are, Deer Camp 2015. Let me tell you something before I start this video. There's people that fuck around when they deer hunt, and there's people that don't. We're definitely the people that don't. This is Cribs, the middle of nowhere edition. It's Pooch's truck coming into camp here. Nice little Chevy. Coming in. Go this way. Got the trailers loaded up. Air compressors, fucking 1,000 gallons of diesel. 100 gallons of water. More diesel, more gas. Pooch's camper. We got the pantry, about 48 coolers. All full of dry ice, regular ice. Fuck, we got hundreds of pounds of ice. Yeah, we're coming this way. We got the dinette. What is that, a gun rest? Gun rest, huh? Yeah, gun rest there. There's the camp fire here. That chair set up. Marty's truck, he had a futon in the back. We just opened it. Water. Snowflake, George brought Snowflake up here. In George's truck. See that? Here's Marty's truck. Here we are, George, Netto, Tony Puccinelli. How you guys doing?
Oh, doing great now.
Deer Camp 2015,
another
baby.
Camp set up. We gotta get some deer on the ground.
We don't run Yamaha. We run Honda. Honda's only. Hey, Marty.
What's up, buddy?
What's up, buddy? Marty's got 14 of those bins full of shit. All right. There we go. Here's my truck. What do we got? Waters, tires. This is the hunting rig. We'll be taking this one out. This truck of Pooch's. She's ready to go. Okay. Now this is this really special part here. We got the Davies fucking tent here. Outfitter tent. All right, so here we are going in. We got, what do they call these things, Pooch, again?
These outfitters.
No, these little candles.
Oh, little tiki torches.
Tiki torches. All right, then we come in. This is home for 17 days here, people. There's our stove. Keep us warm. Marty's got his closet set up. Boots. He's smart. There we go. Here's Pooch's bed. Marty's futon. George's bed. And my bed. There we go. Nice. You can see we got... what the hell? Christmas lights up there. All our luggage, more, everything. Here's our pantry. Good here. And all the alcohol in the world. We got enough alcohol to... Well, it probably only lasts us 3 days, but it's alright. Yeah, we locked the strippers in the van over there. They're not allowed to come out until nighttime. Alright, there's all our food. Anyways, here it is. Nice tent. You come change right here. We got a pole that goes up in the middle. Closets. Yeah, we're not fucking around. $3 are gonna get killed on this trip. Coming back around here. Here's the kitchen right here.
Show them our gear hanger.
Yeah. That might be broken. We might want to look at that.
Before... The fucking wind shear took it off on the way over.
Oh, fuck. Okay. It's all right. Pooch has got a bolt.
Did you show him our deer hanger?
Oh, yeah. Okay. So we're coming over here. There we go. We got a... Deer hangers are all set up here. Nice fucking logs you can put across here to hang some bucks, some meat, garbage, whatever else we got. Like I said, you ain't gonna find a camp better than this one. It's impossible. Okay, coming back out. This is life. 17 days unplugged. Put 5 years on your life doing stuff like this. To worry about nothing. Nothing matters out here. Right on. Well, stay tuned. We're gonna go out tonight. We got a nice buck. We want to kill him in the morning. We're gonna try. He's a good deer. We've seen him a bunch of times. So, see what happens, huh, Marty? You'll kill him in the morning if you see him?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right, right on. Might have a buck down in the morning. We got him patterned pretty good. He's smart and old though. Oh. Right on. Well, talk to you later. Now, George, say bye. I'm tangled up with you. I'm trying to catch my breath. Been chasing that sensation halfway around the world and looking back on what we had. Well, I've done it all and I've seen it all, but I can't find a feeling like that. I wound up in some town in Spain running with the bulls, trying to catch another thrill with a thousand other fools. We were running. Oh, but that's just running. When I started pushing 30, it started pushing back. Well, how was I to know till now you'd be such a hard act to follow? Now nothing seems to follow. I got lightning in my veins and thunder in my chest. All tangled up with you, I'm trying to catch my breath. I've been chasing that sensation halfway around the world and looking back on what we had. Well, I've done it all and I've seen it all, but I can't find a feeling like that. It's like flying down some back road at midnight. Opening morning.
Fuck off.
Oh, Marty's his usual self at 3:30 in the morning. I got to sleep. What's up, Pooch? How you doing? You hungry? No one talk to Pooch till he eats. Or you're in for a fucking... He's gonna lean into you.
Well, George is usually a pretty happy guy. You got much to say about Georgie. Pretty positive guy. I got coffee from 2 days ago. Still warm. We run Stanley around here. Stanley, Brownings, and Chevys. That's all we run in this round here. You run those things, you're fine. Stanley coffee mugs. Who the fuck has reception out here? Oh, that's Marty's goddamn phone. Alright, right on. Big buck down. Hey, Marty. Hey, what kind of sandwich do you want? You want a cannoli sandwich? Alright, don't you go moving on us now. Keep an eye on those bucks.
It's just an old beat up truck. Some say that I should trade up now that I got.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
But what they don't understand.
George is contemplating in this heavy lava rock country. I'm getting pretty beat up here. What do you think today, George, so far on our loop? How many miles?
Probably about 8 or 9.
We still got 4 more. As a bird flies, so that means like 6. We've seen 4 does. But these dents and scratches in the desolate country. Yeah, that's what makes it sound so good. To me, it's better than
taking a little break.
You see this here flat top guitars had my back.
Where they
in a
call home
bars,
though.
I wanna kill a big one. You wanna kill a little one, you go in the burn right now and kill one. That's not what we're here for. Right, George?
Big buck down.
Big buck down. Stay tuned.
We're gonna get one.
Here we are, out in the middle of nowhere. Guest speaking live from Puccinelli Productions.
We got this fucking log wedged up in the truck.
Oh god, I just missed everything. I think it's living there, bud.
2 days ago, this white Chevy right here had no park, no neutral, no drive. Drove about 45 miles in second gear. We got a plumber acting as a mechanic down here.
We got
fucking duct tape, fucking zip ties.
Got it, buddy.
Is it gone?
Yeah. Go ahead and hold on, Pooch.
Just don't put it in neutral or fucking run us over.
I have my brake on it, bro.
I'll try and get up here. Put this shit on YouTube so all you stupid fuckers who break down 80 miles from town can know how to fix it.
Hard to work in this environment.
Praying that these zip ties and duct tape will hold. Got about 800 more miles to go.
This works for me.
Got a nice transmission here.
Drive shaft.
This ain't a song for the broken hearted. A silent prayer for faith departed. I ain't gonna be
stood their ground.
Now we play the final showdown scene.